Oradea is the capital city of Bihor County, being one of the important centers of economic, social and cultural development in the western part of Romania. Located on the banks of Crișlu Repede River, which divides the city into almost equal halves, it is the gateway to Central and Western Europe and the home for about 200,000 people offering jobs in various industries. Being a medium-sized city with such a beautiful architecture, Baroque and Art Nouveau, it inspires a chic attitude among its visitors. The beginning of academic life in Romania goes back to 18th century when the first law school in a vast region of Eastern Europe was established here by the Vienna authorities. After a couple hundred years later, due to the industrial boom in Romania, a technical university was established in Oradea, which later became the University of Oradea. Nowadays, University of Oradea teaches about 20,000 students every year at undergraduate, master and doctoral levels and manages several research projects. It is known for its large amphitheaters, conference and seminar rooms, for its updated labs and library, and also for the international partnerships with other universities. One of the key strengths of the university is the bond it has with the multinational companies from industrial park. Therefore, the university students are blessed with internships, scholarships, and even mentoring from the senior professionals in their study fields. Last but not least, the university library was moved to a new, fully connected building and system, which provides plenty of room for quiet individual study. University of Oradea, Concordia res crescunt.